covering the week's top tech stories with a slight Linux bias.
Amazon boss Jeff Bezos has pledged $10 billion to help fight climate change. He wants the money to finance work by scientists, activists, and other groups. He said, quote, "I want to work alongside others to both to amplify known ways and to explore new ways of fighting the devastating impact of climate change," end quote. Writing on his Instagram account, Mr. Bezos said the fund would begin distributing money this summer. Mr. Bezos has an estimated net worth of more than $130 billion, so the pledge represents almost 8% of his fortune. Some Amazon employees have urged him to do more to fight climate change. There have been walkouts and some staff have spoken publicly. Also, Mr. Bezos is financing the Blue Origin Space Program. The Seattle-based company is a neighbor of Microsoft, which in January unveiled a plan to become carbon negative by 2030. Closing his post, Mr. Bezos says, quote, "Earth is the one thing we all have in common. Let's protect it together," end quote.
We're going to get all kinds of comments below. There's all kinds of mixed feedback to Jeff's.
Oh, really?
Well, Jeff has never been known as a philanthropist.
Mm-hmm. Right.
And I think because of that, a lot of people will see this as an investment opportunity, as
or PR,
but saving face in light of strikes and things like that. And right. There's truth in that for sure.
But if saving face also flip side saves the world, I'm down with it.
I don't know that $10 billion will save the world. However, it's a lot more than I can.
Well, I think it's kind of like playing poker where you just like put some money in and you hope somebody else is like, "I'll see you $10 billion and I'll raise you." Right? I mean,
Bill Gates
has some money.
Yeah, fair enough. You know, part of me wonders if this truly is a bit of a PR thing because of the strikes that some of the employees have been doing and the negative media attention about it. And the fact that Amazon, at the end of the day, is a true global enterprise that is built on fossil fuels. And the fact that all of their product is shipping. They're shipping through planes. They're shipping through automobiles.
You can say that, but they're based on the current infrastructure.
Yes,
okay?
I get
and
that.
And they have put effort into drone-based delivery,
sure,
things like that. So
absolutely.
We're seeing.
So perhaps part of their investments might actually be to change transportation, right?
Potentially.
See, yeah.
Right?
Yes. Yeah.
So, but I mean, something like that, I think, could have more of a positive impact than saying, "I'm just going to throw money out there."
However, you're thinking in terms of his business.
Yes.
So you're thinking Amazon can make changes, and maybe they will. We'll see.
Yep.
It's his company. But what he's doing here is instead setting up a venture fund that says this is for environmental science, environmental research, and whatever can come from that. So this is not Amazon.
Correct.
This is an investment of 8% of his fortune that
he
will
doing.
Go. Yes, that will go toward that research and things that could potentially make a very large impact on a positive shift in environmental impact.
I also wonder if part of it is
a
taxation matter.
That's okay.
Here's the thing. Even if it just changes the focus for people going, "Oh wait, climate change, is that important?" It is.
Right? Just and asking that question now.
But you know what I'm saying? Like if he's saying, "Yes, this is important enough to me that I'm going to put this money towards it," then that's that becomes the news, and then more people are focused on the climate change issue, and now there'll be more creative minds thinking about it.
And $10 billion sitting in trust to be spent on it.
Somebody's going to want to get a grant from that fund.
And they might.
Right? And so they're going to start thinking about ways they can apply for that grant, and they're going to come up with great ideas.
Yeah. And I have to be honest, Jeff. I understand what you're saying. Yeah, it's a tax write-off, and it's going to have a positive impact on that end of things for him. That's fine.
Well,
because
exactly.
If somebody has money and gives it to a cause and gets a benefit back.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Exactly.
And it's a good cause, and it's making a positive impact on humanity.
then do it.
I'm not saying bad.
I'm just saying, I think to focus on the idea of, oh, it's about climate change. I think there's other things to it where it's like, there's a whole plethora of positivity that comes with it.
Yeah.
From the positive PR, the tax write-off.
Oh, sure.
The impact.
Let him have it though.
Exactly.
He deserves it in that he's had all the opposite of that. And it's funny because now that he probably feels like he can't win.
Right. Probably.
I'm getting the same flack that I got when I was hoarding all my funds.
Yeah.
Right.
And now that I've given $10 billion to a venture fund, I'm getting the same flack.
Yeah, people are like, why only 8%, Jack?
Yeah, why only 8% when,
why
when
not
other...
10?
Other the world they worth want more to you?
They want 50% of his of his worth.
I mean,
it's up to him.
The truth of the matter is...
It's entirely up to him.
This money is going to grow in that more people are going to start thinking about it. More people,
sure.
Right? So it's just the seed. Like he's just planted this. Okay. Well, he didn't plant the seed.
Jeff Bezos saved the world. That's he started it all.
But I mean, he's at least listening to the important issues and the fact that the strikes were going on and the fact that people really do want to see people put their money where their mouth is. Yeah, you say the Earth's important, show us. Yeah. So
my final thought is like, let's watch who qualifies for this funding.
Yes.
Let's watch what companies and what institutions benefit from this funding. And then we can see what kind of difference it's making. Because I think $10 billion would go a long way in my bank account.
Well, you have a saving idea.
Yep, I could do one or two things with that.
Yeah, one or two.